closer. Oh, well, looky here. Now that changes things altogether. Got geese coming back. And they're low enough to shoot. Too far off to one side. Darn it! Hello YouTubers. Well, today, this morning's waterfowl hunt was about all things small, except the gun. I took Blackie out using the Terror 2 705. Managed to get this female green-winged teal. It was definitely looked like a good 60-yard shot. Stone cold dead. And this small Canada goose. Naturally call them Kathleen geese now, but this is a Taverner's. I believe this is a Taverner's subspecies. They have quite a few of them, but they're migrators. They're not around here until they come in, which they have came in finally. It broke its wing, and I thought that's all I did, but I'm getting ready to chase it, and when I got out to it, where it landed, it was dead. So evidently there's a fatal pellet in there somewhere. Anyway, that was this morning, and now I'm going to grab a bite to eat, and I'm going to switch firearms and ammo, and use the triple barrel for the remainder of the day. See how I do on that. I shot at a pheasant earlier. It kind of surprised me, but evidently I missed. That's one thing about this choke. It is so tight. You rarely cripple anything with it. You either kill them or you miss them, and I like that. So it's a matter of me getting my aim dialed in, which I'm pretty close now. I've shot several pheasants with it, and this is the second goose that I got with it, so it has proven itself. Anyway, and by the way, thanks for watching. And please like and subscribe. And you can support me on Patreon if you wish. I can definitely use the money.